contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
Here comes the Beast!
Introducing the participants, first, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, the WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar!
Well, this superstar wants to accomplish what many have deemed impossible and go on to main event WrestleMania. This superstar better get ready to be pushed to the limits.
When it comes to limits, Byron, I assure you, this superstar is equipped and ready to push back.
Right, I've talked to a lot of superstars who have faced Brock Lesnar, and there is one common denominator between them all. They say once you are in the ring with Brock Lesnar, you are never the same.
Because you go to Suplex City! From the underground of New York City, Damian Priest has arrived.
Calm demeanor, but about to unleash chaos.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, from New York, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, Damian Priest.
The pressure is on. This superstar has succeeded at the highest levels under the most pressure in the brightest of lights. Tonight should be no different.
It's an incredible scene here tonight. Cody, what's an early strategy in the Rumble?
You want to eliminate people as soon as possible. It's harder to succeed when the ring starts to fill up.
The prize is unlike anything else in WWE. A main event championship match at WrestleMania.
We're about to get another one. Oh, I don't think anybody can stop the Beast Incarnate.
Guys,
he definitely
Damian Priest
to get in
has
there
been eliminated.
A statement, Michael.
Left by the turnbuckles, setting him up for something here.
And whatever it is, it's gonna hurt, and it's going to hurt bad.
We're about to find out who enters next. Look who it is!
Oh, man! Just listen to the crowd!
Oh. Long fall, Cesaro!
Counting it down. Who is it going to be?
Fisherman suplex.
It's Drew McIntyre's turn.
He's been placed in the corner now. High risk area up there.
Will there be a reward?
Oh, my God.
Chance to simply take it all in.
McIntyre must be getting fazed by this attack.
Rarely do we see Drew get disassembled like this. It's matches like this that you really see how differently a WWE superstar's head is wired.
It's a tough match to win no matter when you're.
We rarely see the final entrant win the Rumble because it takes dedication to stay composed as the final elimination occurs.
It's like starting an inning on third base. There's no guarantee you'll cross home plate, but all the pressure in the world.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Big time hammer fist.
Scouting pays off against Nakamura.
Well, back in. Belly suplex.
DDT.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, man.
Well, Brock put a stop to that. Devastating kick. Oh, jeez.
Braun Strowman has been eliminated.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Snap headbutt.
Well measured.
He's throwing his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
Yeah.
back to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm. Ooh, elbow finds its mark. Ouch. Punch right in the head. Using the elbow as a weapon.
Xavier Woods has been eliminated. Thank you.
some cheers.
And Mansoor gets stonewalled. Swinging! Neckbreaker textbook. Decision knee drop. This very well could lead to elimination. Straight impact on the throat.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Changing everything.
Rollsline!
Nice combo.
He's taking some good hits.
Boom!
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Jinder's getting up and has no idea what's coming his way.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. Cross the shoulders, up and
butt check.
To the corner.
Setting up an elimination here.
It's over.
Here is your winner, Jinder Mahal.
This was the perfect conclusion to a truly exhilarating Royal Rumble match. They have just stamped their ticket to the main event, WrestleMania.
Yep, that's what we call a good day at the office.